Hey guys. So this is what they look like. And so let's have a taste. Stretching out my wrist, but like a few inches away, just stretch it out, stretch it in, side, back, out, in, side, back. I know that's not the back, but that's how I arranged it. So now you've done that, let's move into the next move. So what I also like doing is I just like doing this for like 10 seconds, then I do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now I'm going to stretch out my arms and my hands. So basically wrists as well. So now I'm going to stretch out my legs. Now stretch yourself out. Now we stretch yourself out. We can do some knees. Here is a cartwheel. Because I'm practicing my arms. If you got on like, for example, I did the aerial and your foot, and it's just half of your foot, like just only can be that part. If it lands on the floor, that's fine. So I've got that part. I pretended that was a layout. So, I pretended it was a roundabout kind of.